here.
Whoa.
God bless the dead. And God bless my unborn descent. Kills. Kills. Yeah. You can bring your baseball bats, bricks, butters and union jacks. Talk crap like immigrants out, no Irish, no blacks. Media manipulating, piss taking tarot cats. Nazi paparazzi won't blast me for speaking facts now. How can I be scared? I'm a survivalist, prepared for warfare, dressed in combat gear. Yeah, it's all about survival for real. Kill or be killed on the battlefield, that's the deal. But still, I build a move. Powerful and stepping in my shoes, confidence oozes. I can't lose, it's the ghetto in me. That inner city mentality make you want to fight when you step in my locality. Blood spills and fatality. Another part of me, an everyday occurrence. Rest in peace to Stephen Lawrence. And God bless the fearless, yes, that's rested in the struggle. The soldiers that ain't afraid of trouble, man, I'm fearless. Sometimes my mind gets sicker than a child molester's when I think of all the evil things they did to my ancestors. But God blessed us in the Exodus, protected us from the treacherous, lecherous, incestuous and lecherous. Now how can I be afraid of the people that enslaved us, took us from Lagos to Barbados with no papers? Racist rapists with crooked faces, the same ones that built Harrods and Macy's from stolen artifacts and treasure cases. But I ain't watching that for too long, Dre. I know what's going on. It's all about the Queen's heads, the dead presidents, the pounds and pence, dollars and cents, stocks, assets, investments. Ladies and gents, listen, I'm on a mission to pick up my status and my position. Enduring pain like a circumcision. No nervous dispositions, cause I'm ready. I ain't afraid to bury your...